Tess out. She's here for intermixive training, and she's just right at the end of that week one. So I'm just going to put a little bit on tape for you and kind of show you what we've worked on so far with her in her first week. Come on, Tess. That's what we're looking for on that. I'm going to go ahead and put her up and give her a break, and we'll see you next week.